Timothy McVeigh, age 27, who we previously called John Doe number one, the man with the light brown crew cut, was arrested by local authorities.
Hope we good.